Hey!
Spaceman here. Doing things. We're doing great things. Did I drive right by that one? Probably. But I'm going here first, so fuck it all.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Alright, there we go. Next up is Panama by Van Halen. Nah, we're just going that way.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
We want the one on the left.
Ambient temperature is normal.
It's right there. Cool. Oh
my god. I detect above normal temperatures.
Hey guys.
I think that's it.
Temperature range, Pathfinder.
Outlaw camp, let's introduce ourselves.
Life support restored.
Oh, that's okay. I'm not trying to get up there or anything. It's fine. Alright, we got these going every which freaking way. That's not where I want to go. I don't need to grab ledges, I'm the Pathfinder. Okay, let's try this again. Alright. Bitch. Oh my god. Ryder, you gotta grab ledges when I approach them and like actually climb up. It would be really, really great. There we go. Yeah, like that. You got it.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder. Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Oh. I didn't have to Sudoku that one. Cool. What's next? This guy. Or that guy. I don't know. Let's get this thing. Yeah, and then the third monolith, right over yonder. Right over yonder. Alright, yeah, let's do that.
Much longer in this.
Sure we will. We got air conditioning. It's fine.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
I don't care, Sam.
Life support is back online.
I drove right by the damn thing. Hold up. Where is it? Okay.
Technology was built by the scavengers.
Target's down!
We've got targets!
Signal was attached to that canister.
Why?
Unknown. The signal is defunct. There may be more at other scavenger sites.
Maverick. I was gonna leave him alone, but okay. It's fine, guys. Just shoot the wildlife. I don't care.
activating automated forward station deployment.
Alright. Now we can do this bad Larry. If we can climb up 12 mountains to get there or whatever, it'll be fun.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your map system.
Alright, climb up the side of this fucking mountain. Let's do it. Come on, Nomad, I know you got it in you.
I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
Okay. jeez.
I think that's enough.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Whoa, man. Vault entrance. Let's do that shit. We gotta talk to the Krogan, though. Still haven't done that. What's on here? Parley with the Krogan. Yeah, let's do that shit. Where's it at? Oh, jeez, I was right near it. Damn it. Okay. Then I guess that's the... Yeah, that's the vault. Alright. Why don't I hit that first?
Thank you.
activating automated forward station deployment.
Alright.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Thanks. So I think we're good here for now. I'm gonna go straight to the Krogans. The Krogan. I'm not in combat!
The ambient temperature is normal.
Yes, I wish to do fast travel. Travel fastly.
Our climbing Pathfinder.
Alright. Yeah, I should probably put the weapons away. Hey guys, what's up?
Move along. No outsiders.
He's with me, human Pathfinder.
Drak, it's been a while.
Jorgel Strux sent me. I'm supposed to talk with Morda.
So now Strux is friends with the Nexus. Traitor.
Think I'm a traitor too.
Shut it, Brick.
I'm not here to step on any toes. I can help you guys out.
You assume we need. But Drak, didn't I tell you to shut up? I'll spread the word so Morda knows you're here.
Good.
Cool. Thanks, bros. Go to the throne room.
We're lucky it's not after our skins. It's worse than a thresher maw.
Soft, squishy human like you should probably steer clear of the wildlife out there.
You said something about a worm?
Not a worm. The worm. Huge. Invincible. You can't miss it. It pops out of the dunes from time to time. Plows down everything in its path.
Do I have to worry about it attacking?
As far as we can tell, it doesn't care about us, one way or the other. But stay out of its way. It'll barrel right through you, tear you to pieces.
Thanks for the heads up.
It was an accident. The terminal with Dr. O'Kear's data was right next to the scrubbed ones. Don't worry, Dr. Gunnar. I'll track it down.
Hey.
Hello. I noticed you were listening. Is it because you're a fan of the Krogan genius, Dr. O'Kear? I'm frantic because a terminal with all his research was accidentally sold to a junker.
No. Maybe? What was on it?
His work regarding Krogan physiology and the genophage was advanced. I was his protege. Or, I was acquainted with his protege.
Anyway, it's encrypted. But it would be bad if it fell into the wrong hands. I can give you a nav point and the name of the scavenger I accidentally sold it to.
Send me the nav point and the terminal identification.
Done. I hope it's still on the planet. The junker was aggressive.
Neat. Baron Jerky. Ginger beard cookies. What? ginger beer cookies. Oh man, I love the krogan. They're awesome. Where's... Oh, you're like way in the back. Oh, hey, bro.
What are you selling? Closing early tomorrow. Any reason? Well, look at that. Not one of those damn scavengers, are you?
I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
That's worse. Look, you want to buy? Talk to my seller. I hired him so I don't have to deal with the customers.
The Nexus is paradise compared to this. You don't want to go back? Even a little?
So we can be your attack dogs again? Get treated like dirt until we finally fight back? This is no different than the rebellion back home. Only time we get respect is when we take it by force. We were stupid to think it would be any different here.
You talk like you saw the rebellions. You can't be as old as Drac.
What's that supposed to mean?
I was born during the final year, just before the Turians hit us with the genophage. My father died in the fight on Canrum. Took 24 Turian guns to drop him. I'm glad he didn't live to see us riding in cargo on the Nexus like pets.
Bet the scavengers are crawling all over the salvage you pick up.
Not too bad. I pick my scrap out in Anoraxia, where squishies like you can't handle the heat. I don't get too close to the flophouse. Scavengers gather there like insects. Can't defend my salvage against those numbers. Look at me. I was a warrior, and now I fight vermin over a junk heap.
I should get moving.
I'll be here, selling junk.
Show me what you got.
Welcome. You don't welcome an alien into our colony, you ignorant child.
Shut up, old man. Sorry about that. Don't mind him. Credits are credits, I say.
Your business won't get far if you only sell the krogan.
He's more concerned with proving a point than growing his clientele. Good thing he has me. Now buy something before he starts yelling again.
Krogan hammer. I can't get over the ginger beard cookies.
This time things will be different.
Hurry.
Pathfinder, when you travel, do you meet many Angara?
Sometimes.
Have you met one named Lieta?
I don't think so. Why?
She was a salvager, made runs to Elidan all the time. When she landed, she would always stop here first. We climbed the dunes together, took in the view, talked for hours. Lieta had a hard time in this heat, so I said I'd make her a cryo bracelet.
I bet she appreciated that.
I never got the chance to give it to her. One day she just stopped coming. I don't know where she is, if I'll ever see her again.
You think something happened to her?
She could have taken a new job. Maybe she was sick of Elidan. But if there's even a chance she ran into trouble, I can't stand not knowing.
I could track her down for you. Make sure she's okay.
Salvager of the paradise might know something.
I would like that. If you find her, will you give her the cryo bracelet? Tell her she can use it to visit me again. Thank you, Pathfinder.
You seem different from the other krogan.
My father called me a Salarian in a krogan body. Supposed to be an insult. Joke's on him, though. I like Salarians.
Sounds like Helios was an easy choice for you.
New galaxy, new life. Not interested in being a merc like my father, or battling it out on T'Chunka. I almost didn't want to be packed into cryo for the journey. Wanted to see the whole thing.
Would have been pretty lonely.
Never been bothered by loneliness. The views would have been worth it.
What are you doing up here?
Looking. Back home, we didn't have time to just stop and look.
Is life that different here?
It was all about survival. Here, we don't have to fight so hard. Of course, the older ones still think they have to fight. Maybe it's just in their blood.
They'll come around.
I should get going.
Remember that building is like firing your shotgun into a pack of Varen. Adjust your safety first. Why is this so funny? Please wear helmets while building unless you really don't want to. Don't use the welding torches for tattoos unless you're sure it's something you want on your skin for. Quit stealing supplies. We've got computers. We know we're doing it. Only add guns to things. The plans say should have guns. Don't fire your guns into the air in celebration unless you shout that you're going to do so beforehand. Oh my god. The Krogan, man. Oh, they're great. Wow, Krogan LARPers. Of course there'd be LARPers in another galaxy.
Hear about the Nexus wanting us back? So the squishies finally realized their
the loot. Actually have to like go inside. This guy complaining about stepping on Legos. Oh my god.
Saw the worm out there again.
If you
that thing
worm,
is huge.
Let me know. I'll plan your funeral.
See if we can get in on the action. I'd rather stay here.
Thanks, bro.
You call yourself Krogan?
Hi, girl.
You Ravenor Brank? Strzok sent me. He said
hey.
That you...
Yes. Find me later near the fighting pit.
Hey, Nexus. I'm the one you talk to around here.
Okay.
Are you Morda?
I'm Nakmar Morda, Overlord of the Krogan in Helios.
Overlord?
Drac, Kesh said you had a new job.
She didn't tell me you did.
And you're the celebrated Pathfinder from the Hyperion, found at last.
I'm Ryder.
This is thrilling. I've never stood so close to a Pathfinder before. Mostly because the Krogan never got one. Welcome to New T'Chunka.
I understand you and your people are pissed off.
Humans were welcomed into the Citadel Council with open arms, while the Krogan endured centuries of oppression. You have no idea. Your understanding only makes me mad.
Okay, gotcha. Loud and clear.
Why are you here, Pathfinder? To see what a successful colony looks like.
Our outposts are new. We could use the advice.
Your manipulation is so transparent. No advice for you, only regret. Watch, the Krogan will thrive and the initiative will pay. Get out of my face before I smash it.
I'm gonna journal about this later. See you soon.
Oh, jeez. Wow.
Morda's a hard ass, but that surprised even me. Not good.
Yeah, maybe.
The initiative will pay. She said that, right? I didn't imagine it.
Let's talk to Brank before we freak out.
Varka, listen to yourself.
I know what I saw. Did that worm think I wouldn't notice? It's my squad, not Gren's, and I'll be damned if I let them take orders from him.
What do you want me to do?
Handle it, Kortik, or I will.
Half the time, I feel like I'm the only one holding this colony together.
Trouble?
Varka and Gren fought together back home, side by side, but always in competition, made them stronger. Now they have no enemies to fight, so they're fighting each other. I can see the tension building, colonists taking sides. This is how clan wars start.
A divided colony will never survive out here.
Which is why we need to act fast. Best way to stop this feud is to perform a rite of union.
Which is?
Shove them into a ring with a beast. Make them fight as a team. Defeating a common foe creates a powerful bond. Krogan, don't take that lightly. Help me perform the rite, and we can hold this colony together.
How am I supposed to help with the rite?
For one, they need something to fight.
I hope you don't mean me.
No, but I do need you to help me drive a beast into the arena. Shamans make a special lure for this. Should help subdue it.
You really think Varka and Gren could cause a war?
Big problems can start out small, not taking any chances.
I'll do whatever I can to help.
Good. Set this lure out in the wild to attract a fiend. The beast might be feisty at first, so stay on your toes. I'll keep Varka and Gren from each other's throats till you get back. Good luck.
Oh boy. What else you got?
Drac, you old wreck. Swing by when you ain't so busy playing hero. We'll catch up.
Are they supposed to be all black?
Right here, this is Grot, an old friend. Practically built this whole place. Don't let the fact that he's hurt not bother you. We can't help it.
What do you think of the colony? Pretty great, huh?
When you said colony, I didn't think you meant this. Why didn't you tell me, Drac?
Wasn't sure about you at first. And then it seemed simpler to just show you when we got here.
It's rustic.
That's what we're going for. Rustic.
I'm guessing you have questions.
You seem at home here, Drac.
And you're not getting any younger. Ever think of retiring?
The day you dig my grave, old-timer.
Sad honor that'll be.
How do you know Drac?
We mined together back when our quads had barely dropped.
Now I just can't seem to get rid of him.
How long has the colony been here?
Since we left the Nexus, after the mutiny.
Just like that? Leave the Nexus, start a colony?
We're krogan, kid. We can live anywhere.
Could have parked our tails on a volcano and handled it just fine.
There's a lot of prefab materials here. And shuttles.
Some of it was gear we had stored away on the Nexus.
The rest we sort of stole when we left. Not like anyone was gonna stop us.
The plants here. Where'd they come from?
Ever since the clan got here, Vorn and his assistant have been working hard on the greenhouse.
We built him and Hark some pretty fancy digs. Lights and everything.
New T'Chaka's plants grow way better than the ones back home. Way less radiation.
I'll talk to you later.
You fixed that leak?
Lady, you got problems.
Just stick around. See how it plays.
I'd love to take down a worm.
Don't be stupid. It's invincible.
Did that ever stop?
So you're the human pathfinder. You look different from the pictures I saw.
You probably saw pictures of my dad.
Your dad? You replaced him as pathfinder?
It's a long story.
Haven't really kept up with Nexus news. Enough trouble to occupy me here.
Scavengers?
Amongst other things. You seen the Flophouse yet? That's where they get together. 80% shacks, 100% trouble. I'll give you the nav point so you can avoid it. Or not, as you choose.
Have you had much trouble with scavengers at the colony?
Not yet. They're not that stupid. A bunch of squishies against 100-odd krogan? Give it a little time. Resources run low, they'll get desperate, and who knows.
Tell me more about the Flophouse.
It's a loose collection of shelters where some scavenger gangs gather. They knock each other around, drink, and then when they're all riled up, run raids. And if you get close when they're hungry, well, that's how I lost a liver and gained a limp.
Thanks. This information will come in handy.
Just trying to help. Be careful out there, Pathfinder.
Whoa. That's pretty fucking cool.
Ran into some of those.
is on patrol.
That's where your gas came from.
Don't tell anyone else.
Hey, bro.
Drac, sir, you're here.
Settle down a second, Ark.
Sorry, this is just more excitement than I'm used to. I tracked the stolen transport to one of Elidan's moons. You need to take your ship. Nothing we've got has stealth.
How did they steal the transport?
I had the security system off while I was transferring a new sample, and, well, they snuck in from the far side. Morda thinks Vorn took transport for a sample run. I didn't tell her otherwise.
If she finds out what really happened, she'll fry your quads over a boat fire.
I know. Thank you so much for helping me.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
My coordinates should drop you just close enough to sneak in.
What are we walking into?
A group of Nexus exiles. They're hiding out in an old complex up there.
Nexus Exiles. Friends of yours, Drac?
We made a lot of friends during the mutiny. Guess we'll find out.
Aw, snap. Alright, yeah, let's do this thing that we're doing right now.
Our visit a surprise as long as possible.
Until we shoot them all, right, Ryder?
Yes, Drac. Until we shoot them all.
Excellent.
This place is a dump.
Shoddy security.
They should be embarrassed. They don't even have a lookout on the back door.
Most people wouldn't complain.
Be nice to have some kind of challenge. It's the least they could do, making us come all the way out here to kick their sorry asses.
Over there. Guessing that's the colony's transport?
Yeah, that's it. The seed vault better still be on board.
And if it's not?
I'd tear this place and everyone in it apart until we find it.
It's a plan.
I'm running long, so I'm going to call that here, and next episode we will continue with Drac's loyalty mission. Thanks for watching.